road to development has begun for Portland's Thompson Point. Today, groundbreaking ceremonies mark the start of construction on roads and trails leading to Thompson Point. A $3.8 million project includes improvements to the nearby I-295 exit and widening of the Thompson Point connector road. The work will make it easier for construction to begin on redevelopment.
People have described it as the gateway, and it really is. I think coming in from the south, from 295, coming in to the jetport by plane, coming in Amtrak or Concord coach, it really is the first thing that you see, and it should feel like something that welcomes you to Portland and to Maine for many people.
And the nation's first Sergis Conservatory may actually be built at Thompson's Point. Plans also call for more than 30 acres of housing, offices, and a 3,500-seat event center, which will feature outdoor concerts.